Well, hey guys, good morning. Brent Abel here, webtennis.com, with another episode of What's the Right Shot. Hope you are staying somewhat sane as you shelter in place. What I've got for you today is an edited full match from the recent 2019 Crabel Masters, hosted here at the Mission Hills Country Club on the grass. So guys, enjoy, and as always, would love to read and respond to your comments down below. Here we go.
So the big question is this: how do players like us who never made a dime on the pro tour, how do we consistently bring out our very best tennis without spending endless hours trying to perfect stroke technique? The answer is knowing where we want the ball to land over there and then where to move to next on the court. Hi, my name is Brent Abel and welcome to What's the Right Shot.
Oh, no. is.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
enjoyed today's episode of What's the Right Shot. One more thing before you go, right down below in the description area, I've got another free video for you. There's a link there. Go ahead and click it. And as always, come on now. Got to get out there today. Help someone else have a spectacular day.